Okay, I've got to recall this. I unfortunately missed the main part of this game, which is where I soul mirrored his board, which is basically full, and had two armour smiths. So you can see I've got a huge amount of armour here. But look at this warrior, he's 64 armour. Gonna be 65 soon. Very interesting game. Can I beat someone with 90 effective health? Okay, so he's got 100 health. Can I beat someone with 100 health with my priest? Okay. The old days, you'd be watching for a reckless throw to get rid of this quickly too, though. Wow. Wow, he traded. He actually traded there. That is madness, but he got away with it. I think this for temporary. Can I heal him for 3? No. It'd be quite funny if I could do that. He's up to 102 health. Ouch. Now he's tricked. Oh, okay. I can get rid of one of them. Actually, one of them would be better than that. Okay, so at his maximum he had 104 health. Let's see if I could do this. 13 casts to his 12. He hasn't been drawing very much, which is interesting. He's got one brute left, one bone mangler. I think we can use an apothecary. Put it on this one, see if it targets that. Just to get some damage going. Be very nice to get a corrupted guy from. There you go. He went face. And I've got something that shields me. Really? It's not going to help you. I'm going to heal up from both of these means. He has to remove them somehow. Ah, finally. Actually, that makes sense. Hopefully, doesn't get too much value into this. Oh, finally. Well played. You are too late. His return is nigh. It's impossible for him to win now, I can imagine. He's got one more Bloodsworn Mercenary, another Rampage. Still got my acidic swamp potion, which might be really timely now. I need to get some value. So. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. What a madman. This has ever seen an opponent in a regular ladder game with that much health. This would be perfect. Six one, please. Come on. You can do it. Generative value.
This timeline amuses me. Annihilation.
So I've got Apotheosis. Apotheosis, if I need. Just make this decision a bit harder. So I do have a dragon here. Right, I'd like to take that off, please. That was a big mistake. He's been fatigued a little bit there. Maybe I should just. From nothing, power. Okay, so we have to find out what's left in this deck now.
This is new. Annihilation.
Should be able to come here. Okay. Next turn, if either of you survive, I'll probably just put the other Apotheosis on.
Drink our blood! Eat our flesh! The touch of the
Lord. Wow.
You have me.
Wow. Okay. It's one for me. We could actually. What did he play exactly here? Cloak root. Play the lucky. Is that worth it? More of a scammer than that. I look, he's still got 68 health. Okay. Three cards, six cards left, I know. One of them's an Ankar, one of them's a Buffalo Fruit. I'm getting a bit worried about this left in my deck. Swan cruise is useful. Second Galakrond disposable, that's disposable.
What if?
Let's do the same. You can't possibly have enough damage to finish what you can. Wow. That's amazing.
We are all bound to fate. Time to feast. Lift your calls.
Down to 16. Can I beat the fatigue battle? Ouch. 69.
That was imaginative.
He's been winning fatigue in about 1, 2, 3. He can get me easily down to 12. So that's 1 plus 2, 3, 4. If you win a fight, why did he do that? He had so much armor, I guess, what, 10, 20. I've got 20 damage on board, I guess. Huh. 20 damage on board, 26. Yeah, it wouldn't have helped him. He can't swing his weapon because he's got fire.
Your flaws are your strength. Time to feast! Time to feast! It is destiny!
Give him a chance.
Your blood! Break their mind!
Oh, don't have any planets, obviously. There you go. 104 health gone next turn. There you go. You can't blame him. What a crazy game. As I say, I'm sorry I didn't get the beginning of that game. I haven't been recording my games recently. Getting lag. But yeah, we did basically a soul mirror. He had a full board of lots of minions, and he had two armoursmiths, which obviously they just did one damage to each other, and basically both of us got huge amounts of armour. We got 104 armour. Right, okay, thanks for watching everyone, that was a really interesting game. And we'll see you in the next video. As you can see, I'm really lucky here. Okay, bye for now.